not to have reached the vision of wealth, but to an equal opportunity. Western defines opportunity as a situation or condition favorable to obtain a goal, to be in good position for advancement and success. My question to you is, in this country, do we all have the same opportunity to make it in life, regardless of what side of the track we were born? Does a kid who is born in the fifth world have the same opportunity as one who is born in the world? Given the 82% to 8% college graduation rate that Michael gave us, whose job it is to level the 20%?